I'm going to review about the book. So details about the author, Vasni Bansal. Arise Awake is the story of 10 young entrepreneurs who started a business while studying in college and right after graduation. About the author, Vasni Bansal is a writer, entrepreneur and youth expert.
I think she is also a youth, no? She is also a youth like me.
Yes. She is the author of 6 best-selling books of entrepreneurship. Stay Hungry, Stay Foolish, Arise Awake, Connect the Dots, and I Have a Dream. She is a motivational speaker and mentor to students and young entrepreneurs. She is an academic graduate from Sophia College, Mumbai, and MBA from IIM Ahmedabad. Contents: rankers, repeaters, troubleshoot because. Rankers: the crash of the toughest entrance exam in India, and because new challenges that which there is no coaching classes. And repeaters: the dudes who tried and failed, but they have been to try again because nothing that is worth anything comes easily, and giving up is not an option. Rebels with a cause: these mavericks stayed away from the beaten path, riding to wonderful places because who you are is more than a place. And Sasak MD. Sasak, born and brought up in Bangalore in a standard middle class family. His parents were both in government jobs and he is an average student. And more into extracurricular activities and sports. While his friends and classmates are preparing for AIPD and all entrance exams, so he decided to get serious and prepare for AIPD exam. He got good marks and he got seat in prestigious college named NIT Surakar. On a past year and second year, ED cell was sacrificed for the senior. Many students were applied and 4 students were selected. In that, Abhinav and Sasan Candy were selected from same branch and same posture. EDSL says about how to set up a company or how to become an entrepreneur. In the third year, Sasan and Abhinav took a project, but it was failed. In the end of third year, they were seen to be serious and they created a software named Procto Technologies. Of doctors, they started to approach in 2008. No one will accept, but one doctor, Muhammad Ali, likes their idea and he explains about the patient problems and patients supposed to come and come in checkups at certain intervals. They have to remind it. Is the remind be automated? So Sasan can develop what are the problem and they found on software of doctors, software technologists, they also implemented this app, implemented this, and website called Proctor.com and Proctor app, which includes patients' names and how to get appointment from doctors and doctors' names also. And it extended to open a branch in Singapore also. Post 10,000 doctors and a company of 300 employees and revenues going to 24. This software grew rapidly. Saurabh Balsam in 2008 was started. Saurabh Balsam wants to create a his idea is to create SEC blocks with low cost. Generally, SEC blocks 10 times the size of normal block and normal bricks, and 70% lighting weight. They are not widely needed the bricks because it's 2 times the cost of general bricks. And Puneet Mittal and Siddharth Bansal have started in old industry. Breakfast Mundra. It was started in 2006. His investment was collected from his family, friends, and bank loan. And he consulted all the pujaris, and finally, he prepared a Diwali puja kit, which includes all requirements about Diwali along with a Diwali booklet also. His brand name was Diwali. Sabla. And around 10,000, he sold 10,000 products during the season of Diwali. By 2014 March, this Sacred Moments had collected 4.5 crore rupees. Brands, repeaters. They began Angle Entrepreneurs sell funky clothing and access online with order crossing 1.4 million followers of the brand on Facebook. These are Sardhaliram Singh, IIT, Siddharth Mahan, IIT. This story like, a Banjari boy from Indiana wanted to do something big, Tariqan. He flavored a lassi shop. At the same time, one of the regular customers, Siddharth, was experimenting with a website, web.com, to promote this website. The agent to wear self-designed to wear a t-shirt, folks around the t-shirt, and wanted to know where can we buy it, and they got the business idea. They started t-shirt business and got 200 to 300 orders from Austin itself, got engineering, design of t-shirt introduced in Moon, Indigo Festival at IITB, the business idea, funky clothing and accessories. Now is technology. It was started in November 2009. Ankit Gupta and Dhruv Subhu. It's a software to develop web development and graphics design. Web development means We have dealt with services like iPhone and BlackBerry services, etc. And graphics designing, like graphic designing services like browsers, templates, and logos. Next. Endpoint technologies. It was started in 2009. Endpoint technologies just have it printed. Discuss about the computer services to schools and teach how to use the computer, and they conducted training for teachers and students also. Cars. Cars. The third-year student of LLC found his true calling to drive and started a takeaway foodie joint to cater to the many workers. NLS is a fantastic campus to be in. Ours in the knowledge, what it looked like, our was law itself. Ours realized that they think an hospital need is a problem, a pain point to solve, and what bigger pain point for hospitals than food. The goal is to set up commercial kitchen and have the cup outlet all over Bangalore. Business idea, door to door security, basically, we cook for, right? Guaranteed facilities. Unlock Aurora was started by 20 November 1990. Aurora was got an admission letter in ICFPI. He thought he was in the top of the world, but there was a problem in college. The college didn't have any hostel facility, and he joined in private hostel, but the condition was very bad. He left the hostel on the third day. He lost 46,000 rupees also because Zupki not refunded, and he got a good idea. So the small idea made it to impact, and then the recipes come into existence. For instance, Apurva Joshi, she is a CA final student. He wants to do art concept in India for announcing. His friends told not to do, but he is interested in fraud, risk assessment. So that made her to join in that, and at the age of 21, she has launched a university recognized course in field fraud risk management in Solapur University. Her own website for risk assessment. Vishwa Vikas and Sudeep Sabat. Vishwa Vikas was brought up in Tirupati, AP. He had done his engineering at Chennai. He was introduced with Sudeep Sabat. They wants to set up a business, and finally they created, they got an idea to establish RWT, DOSA mission. And after 3 years, they have successfully created a mission.
So, DOSA printer.
World's first tabletop DOSA printer and secured order from around 100 restaurant owners.